Hi viewers, welcome to Art and Cook channel. Today we will see Holi special Thandai.
Before that, please click on the red button to subscribe to Art and Cook channel and click on the bell icon to get the first notifications of our new videos.
Let's see the ingredients required. Here I have taken 1/2 liter of milk, 10 to 15 pista, 10 to 15 almonds, 10 to 15 cashews, 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, 1 tablespoon of peppercorns, 2 tablespoons of poppy seeds. Here I have taken black color. So if you don't have black color poppy seeds, you can take white color poppy seeds. Then 2 cups of sugar. Let's see the process. Firstly, we need to soak pista, almonds, cashew, peppercorns and poppy seeds for 5 to 6 hours. I have soaked it already. So now I will blend this one to form a thandai masala. Meanwhile, keep the milk for boiling. You need to peel the outer cover of almonds. Blend this to fine paste. Thandai masala is ready. Keep this aside. Once the milk starts boiling, add 2 small cups of sugar and give a stir. Once the sugar dissolves, add cardamom powder and then add thandai masala. Boil it for 5 minutes and then turn off the flame. If you want color, you can add some saffron to it. Allow the milk to cool down and refrigerate it for 5 to 6 hours. After 5 to 6 hours of refrigerating, just give a stir and sieve this mixture. Finally, garnish it with badam and pista flakes.
Holi special Thandai is ready to serve.